The name of the village is not derived from the drink, but from the old Anglo-Saxon word bearu, which means grove, and it refers to the forestation that once surrounded it.
What variety are they? I've noticed they've got very long tails.
They're what are known as Friesland, which is rather like a cow, Frisian. Friesland are the most prolific sheep for milk.